Welcome to TenorShare channel. Have you ever met the problem that WhatsApp crash in transferring or backing up? Today we will teach you a best method to save your WhatsApp data while WhatsApp crash. Before start, you can try those methods. Check your operating system is up to date or not. Delete WhatsApp and reinstall it. Turn off auto backup in WhatsApp settings. Find chats. Choose chat backup and then choose off option. Force restart your device. If those methods not work, then you can try this. Fix WhatsApp crash with iCareFone transfer. Download and install iCareFone transfer on your computer. I have put the free download link on the description. Then connect the source Android phone and target iPhone to the computer. After that, click transfer to launch the transfer process. The software is backing up your WhatsApp chats on the source phone. In this step, you need to do the backup on your Android phone. Choose WhatsApp setting. Select chats. Then chat backup. Tap backup. Once done, tap Continue. Then you need to verify WhatsApp account. Enter your phone number and country code on the line. Then enter verification code and click Verify. After you have verified the WhatsApp account, the software will automatically generate the chats to iPhone. Once the chats has been generated, your Android phone will be logged out the WhatsApp account. Then you can log in WhatsApp on iPhone with the same phone number. Also, you will receive a verification code to recognize again. Once done, tap Logged In. Now you need to turn off Find My Untargeted iPhone. Then all the chats are restoring to iPhone. Your iPhone will restart by itself and it transfers successfully. You will see all the WhatsApp chats are there. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.